Let us create a simple data report in dbForge Studio for Oracle. Click the Design New Report button on the Data Analysis tab. The Data Report wizard opens. Select the standard report type here. On this page, let's choose a connection to Oracle server. Then select a custom query data type to be used in the report. Here you can create a query script or open an existing one. Alternatively, to compose a query, paste it from the clipboard. This query returns employees, average salaries, and department names. Select needed columns for the report. If you don't need to group data, skip this step. Specify the tabular report layout. On this page, let's select the compact report style. Provide your report with an actionable name. The composed report document opens on the Designer tab. Let's preview the report. The data source window displays the query columns. Open the document outline window to work with your report. Click on the Designer tab. Here you can modify the report appearance. Let's change the column heading and the name of the report. The HTML View tab contains the result report in HTML format. To save the report, click the Save button. Now you can close the data report. To open a recently saved report file, click it on the Start page. Thank you for watching the dbForge Studio for Oracle demonstration.